Like any growing business, TeachIt Technologies now wants to expand internationally, starting with India. But with that comes some major new challenges. A new subsidiary in India and tool support for sales within India. And it needs to be super fast. I was a consultant 15 years ago. I think I tried this on my own. Thanks to SAP Central Business Configuration, changing your business processes has never been easier before. What you see in the background is a lab preview. We will deliver this new, fully customer-centric experience step by step over the next months. You're invited to witness this fundamental transformation together with us. First, let me create a new business transformation plan, easily in natural language using Joule. And as you can see, CBC has based this on our existing facilities in the US. This saves time, ultimately, and thanks to Eva and the localization team, we automatically consider all India-related necessities. Now let's open this transformation plan and adapt the Indian subsidiary to our needs. As you can see, the organizational structure is already predefined and our new entity has been added. Also, all business processes and capabilities have been selected according to the source location. We're going to add more in a second, but first let's check on the notifications. Thanks to data insights, we can consider what features have been used to what extent. This helps to tailor further rollouts exactly to your needs. Let's decide on this later, as I want to show you how easily additional processes can be scoped. As we want to sell to and excite net new customers for TeachIt Technologies in India, we need best of breed opportunity management and account management. So first, we're going to select the lead to cash business process, which we will filter the business capabilities for us. And then we'll activate what we need. And of course, select AI capabilities that will help to boost sales even more. As you can see on the right-hand side, by choosing the business capabilities needed, we have identified the right solutions for TeachIt Technologies. And in the next step, we create a new implementation wave to do the actual configuration. However, thanks to the template concept that allows us to easily reuse existing configuration, we only left with a delta configuration to be done manually. And as you can see, in this case, instead of 123 activities, TeachIt Technologies must do only 21. Do you want me to show you the 21 configuration steps? So let's start with, oh, just joking, we need more time for the other speakers. But I promise we'll limit this activity to the bare minimum. And in such little time, we rolled out a new subsidiary in India. Some of what you have seen is lab only, but this is how we envision business configuration, easy and AI assisted. The first parts are already there, like the central entry point for AI features, which I have shown before. First, Joule capabilities that will make configuration much more intuitive, as well as data insights, which is also close to my heart, will be part of the CBC experience early 2025. Stay tuned.